of the IEC having to really deal with a number of complaints, objections from political parties who have at this stage called for either a re-audit or a recount of the vote. I am joined, of course, now by leader of the Freedom Front Plus, Mr. Piet Groenewald. Thank you so much for your time this afternoon. Looking at the leaderboard, you are sitting at 211,000 at this stage. Maybe let's just start there. How do you think you fared in this year's elections? It seems the biggest winners really is the MK party.
There's no doubt that the MK and even the PA you can bring in, they are the people who made the change. But I want to start by saying that I'm really seeing forward to the 7th Parliament in South Africa. And the reason I say that, for the first time since 1994, the governing party, the ANC, won't be in a position to misuse its majority to make Parliament a rubber stamp. It will not be in a position to misuse its majority, for instance, to protect their leaders, like the Secretary General admitted that they protected Zuma, even lied to Parliament. I, for instance, going to ask that the panel report on the Pala-Pala issue must be resubmitted to Parliament. And thirdly, we will now be for the first time in a position to fulfill our constitutional obligation to hold the executive, whoever it's going to be, to account to Parliament the way it should be. The Freedom Front Plus itself, of course, we would very much like to do better, but we must still remember that we still have double that we had in 2014. We are a political party, stable with our policies.